name's Robbie from Girl Bike Love. In this 15-minute indoor cycling session, we're going to be doing a pyramid workout. So make sure you're safe to do so. Jump on the bike, get clipped in, and let's start warming up. So resistance is going to be nice and light. So the way we judge this at Girl Bike Love is we have these little two boxes down here, which are RPM, so that's revolutions per minute, how quickly your legs are going round. So 60 is nice and slow like this. 100 would be this. We also have resistance level. So we work from 1 to 10. So 1 is a pace that you could hold for roughly around 5-6 hours. 10 is a pace that you've got 20 seconds of, okay? 5 is roughly about an hour's worth of effort. So, takes a little bit of practice, but you'll pick up how it works really quickly. So remember, the resistance level and the RPM, all you need to worry about. So today, we are going to be doing a pyramid workout. Let's start by adding a little more resistance now, and just tightening those legs up, ready to get working. So our warm up is 3 minutes. So let's go to 3 out of 10, RPM around 70. Perfect. So today we're doing a pyramid, and pyramid workouts are really fun. And I really like them. It's something that you don't see many indoor cycling instructors do, because they can be very challenging. But I know you guys are up to the task. So we're gonna all do this together. I'm gonna make it work. So pyramid workout, we start here. We build to the top of the pyramid, and then we come back down. It's gonna be a lot of fun. It really is. So it's gonna involve some sitting, some standing, and you're really gonna have to dig deep into those legs, okay? You have to push through and work through a lot of fatigue. So, 4 out of 10, 80 RPM. So a little bit more resistance, wind those legs up a bit more. Pace, you've roughly got 2 hours off, okay? You can do this. And as soon as we hit the 3rd minute, legs should be good to go. We are going to build up and do something special, yeah? It's a 15-minute session. So everything, every second, every position has to count, okay? 20 seconds left of the warm-up. Legs should be feeling good now. Okay. You can do this. So we're gonna be switching between sitting and standing. So we're gonna start just staying seated. Effort, 5 out of 10. RPM, we're gonna keep it really nice and low, around 70, okay? So we like 70, slow, but it's tough. Really builds leg strength. We could spin 100, 120, but not for a session like this. It's too erratic. So 5 out of 10 is a pace you could roughly hold for an hour. So this should feel like it's hard work, but not like it's breaking you, okay? Your heart rate will be a bit crazy to start with. So are your breathing, but you've got to get it under control. The next minute, the effort level goes to 6. The RPM drops to 60, and you're standing. So you've got to work harder, yeah? 3, 2, 1, and more resistance. Slow the legs down. Get to around 6 out of 10. Yeah? Pace you can roughly hold for about half an hour. So you've got to make it count, okay? 15 minutes is not a long workout. That's why we need basically zero rest and all the work we can get in. You got this. And know you can do this. Make me proud, yeah? It's only getting tougher. But we're all in this together, okay? I know you can do it. Five more seconds. Sit down. RPM 70. 7 out of 10 resistance. Pace you've roughly got for probably only around 15 minutes, okay? Very short amount of time. You gotta keep making it go. If you feel like you've gone in too light, gotta make it heavier, okay? You can't go easy. Every minute has to be tougher than the last. It's important to remember, although we're building this up very quickly, when we hit the top of that pyramid, we have to come back down again. So it is getting heavier, but it will get lighter after you're halfway through this session. Always have that in the back of your mind. Stand. 8 out of 10 resistance, 60 RPM. So pace, you probably only literally have about 5 minutes off. I know you can do this. Just keep digging in. I know it's tough. But we didn't come here for an easy workout, okay? We didn't come here to mess about. Breathe. Control what you're feeling. I know the legs feel spicy, the heart rate's heavy. Gotta be strong. Gotta be strong. Sit. I want you to stay. Resistance level 8 out of 10, but just bring the RPM up to 70. So to achieve that 8 out of 10, you will need to adjust the resistance because the RPM has gone up. Breathe. I know it's not getting any easier, but I also know you're tough enough to see this through. Nearly there. Coming up to the 9 out of 10 resistance, okay? I know you got this. I also know it's not gonna be easy either. But I know you're tough, and I know there's more in there than you think. Okay, stand, 9 out of 10. There we go. This should be feeling really tough. This is probably your max minute pace. So if you're not there, make sure you get there. Go on. We're all in this together. You can do this. How you're feeling? So is everyone else who's watching this video. Come on. Nearly there. Sit down. 8 out of 10, 70 RPM. Now this is where it's tough. Having to go to the top, build up all that fatigue, only to just have to work back down. That's why pyramid sessions are so valuable. You can do this. Remember, it's getting easier. I know it's not easy now, but it's a little bit lighter. And every minute it gets lighter, okay? You got this. I know you have. 15 seconds before we go to 7 out of 10 and back in the stand, okay? Really want it to keep this workout dynamic. A lot of sitting, a lot of standing. Okay, 7 out of 10, stand. Make sure you're not going too easy. Next minute is sitting. Resistance 6 out of 10. And we'll cool it down, yeah? That simple. You have done so well. Really proud of you, yeah? Really, really proud of you. Just keep digging, 20 more seconds here, yeah? The stand should feel nice. It should feel like a different switch up, using slightly different muscles. Resistance, 6 out of 10. Pace you've got for about half an hour, 70 RPM. Last minute of work before the cool down. I know. Time flies when you're having fun, doesn't it? Sure does. Woo. One epic workout. One epic way to either start, finish, or just break up your day. Absolutely love pyramid sessions. Huge amount of fun. Can you believe we're in the cool down soon? I know. Still should be working hard here. 70 to 80 RPM. Legs, feeling tight. Feeling a little bit under tension still from all that heavy resistance, okay? 3, 2, 1. 90 RPM, effort level, 5 out of 10. There we go, yeah? So we're speeding up the legs, help remove that lactate, okay? So this is what 90 RPM looks like. Not as crazy as you think. Lower cadences, lower RPMs, really good for building leg strength. Higher, really good for cardiovascular fitness. You got this. What a calorie burner, eh? Okay, 20 more seconds of this. We drop a bit more resistance. No more standing today. Not now, cool down, okay? This is the time where you need to ease yourself back and give yourself that time to recover and to relax, okay? 3 out of 10. RPM, keep at 90. Good place to be, okay? Nice. The best sessions you can do are typically the most simple ones. You see a lot of instructors doing stuff very dynamic, a lot of jumps. This is something that I tend not to do. Just keep it simple, keep it indoor cycling, and keep the legs firing, yeah? That's it. You can work really hard in those situations and have a lot of fun. Minute and 20. And we're done. But you have to see this cool down through to the end, yeah? Gotta make it count. Going all the way to one resistance in like 10 seconds, I know. Gone too easy on you. Yeah? Okay. 1 out of 10. Hold the 90. Make sure you're not jumping around on the saddle too much. Get nice and solid. So if you enjoyed this session, we have loads of other different sessions at Girl Bike Love. We've got a half an hour pyramid session. That one's a lot of fun. We've also got HIIT sessions and sessions purely for beginners. If you want to go back and start from the beginning, learn your skills again, or you've got someone interested in indoor cycling, then they're really good to recommend to them. So make sure to subscribe. Make sure that you can come back to the channel. Find us again. Got loads of great other videos on all subjects indoor cycling, such as heart rate monitors, such as how to work out. It's really good stuff. 10 seconds. 8. Done really well, really proud of you all. Not an easy session, I know it's short, but it doesn't make it easy. And rest. Give yourselves a clap. Well done guys, I'll see you next time.